to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. No question that this is one of the great... It's one! There it is!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Portugal ahead, one goal to the good.
Loss.
Pepe. William Carvalho. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had chance to shoot! He has done it! 2-0, and in next to no time! Look at... Bump, needs to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. And back to base. Pedro Neto, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Thinks he's got rid of that. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, good ball. Bruno Fernandes! Hits it! 2-0. They have breathing space. Portugal are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Pedro Neto. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Averted for now. Turns and goes back. And he's there to clear it. Portugal have it back and they can go again. Cristiano shoots! Distance on that. Both sides, I think, lacking in intent. He's in! He's had a shot! Sticked it away! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. To your thoughts. Cristiano Ronaldo is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. He's ready.